mother carried him on her back until he was old enough to go to work for himself. For decades, Yayo picked the leaves, fingers blistered, back aching, feet bleeding. But never, in all that time, did he once extract the alkaloids to make cocaine. To Yayo, the coca leaf was an ancient tradition, going back 8,000 years, a medicine, a culture, una planta sagrada. Of course, the Americanos had a different opinion. They called it Plan Dignidad, the Dignity Plan. Although Yayo was no more than a farmer, un cocalero, his world was left in ruins. With no other means available, he was forced to do the one thing that he vowed never to do. He was forced to produce cocaine. In the end, the Americans' efforts to stop cocaine production created one of the greatest cocaine producers to ever live.
Pilot.
We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy. There's got to be some intel we can dig up along.
Imperial or the Air Force or something. Fucking hell!
Grenade, move! Sniper, take cover! Grenade, get to cover! lieutenant down. Get to the second now. I'm on. Let's go.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car.
Yo,
out.
Got undead,
taking the bike.
Go ahead, I'll catch up.
Buddy used up half our time getting this far. Think we'll make it?
Lead in our boots.
I'll catch up with you.
radio truck and escorts.
There's gear in that radio truck that could make life a lot easier for the rebels. You want to go after it?
Truck secure. Katari's people are on the way to pick up the gear.
Drone is up.
Here comes some more of them. Cover! Get to cover! Tango's dead.